Meghan Markle made her first public appearance with Prince Harry since giving birth to baby Archie Harrison at the weekend for Trooping the Colour. But when will we see the Duchess of Sussex next? Meghan Markle gave birth on May 6 to Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. Since that time, the new mum has been on maternity leave, while husband Prince Harry returned to work just 4 days after the birth of their son. The Duchess of Sussex made her first public appearance on Saturday, June 8, with Prince Harry at Trooping the Colour, the 271-year-old event devised to celebrate the British monarch's official birthday. But when will royal fans get their next glimpse of Meghan Markle, and is she expected to attend Royal Ascot this year? Did Meghan Markle attend Royal Ascot in 2018? Meghan Markle made her Royal Ascot debut in June last year, exactly 1 month after her wedding to Prince Harry on May 19. The newlyweds joined Queen Elizabeth II on the first afternoon of the five-day horse racing extravaganza. Royal Ascot is one of the most exclusive and stylish events on the summer social calendar and attracts a number of royal attendees each year. Last year, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex attended the event and presented the trophy to the winner of the St. James's Palace Stakes. By comparison, the Duchess of Cambridge did not attend the event until 5 years after her marriage to Prince William in 2011. Previously, the couple had declined invitations to the event reportedly due to focusing on raising their young children and Prince William's work as an air ambulance helicopter pilot. The couple attended together for the first time in 2016, to celebrate the Queen's 90th birthday. Queen Elizabeth II has a renowned interest in horses dating back to her childhood and attends the event every year. The Queen is owner and breeder of many thoroughbred horses and shares her interest in horses with many members of her family. In fact, the Queen's own horses have won races at Royal Ascot a number of times. The names of the week's races have a royal theme, such as King George V Stakes, Diamond Jubilee Stakes and Windsor Castle Stakes. Each day of the week begins with the royal procession, when the Queen and accompanying members of the royal family arrive along the track in horse-drawn landaus. They then spend the day watching the races from the royal enclosure. Is it possible Meghan Markle be at Royal Ascot this year? Meghan Markle is still on maternity leave from royal duties, having given birth to her and Prince Harry's first child Archie 1 month ago. She made her first public appearance since the birth during Trooping the Colour when she arrived with Prince Harry to the event. The new mum was reportedly planning to take around 3 months off for her maternity leave before she gave birth, with expectations now that she will return to full duties in the autumn. However, it is expected that she will follow in the footsteps of her sister-in-law Kate Middleton and show her face at a few royal events in the interim. Currently, Royal Ascot is not confirmed as a future engagement for any of the royals. But no events have been publicly scheduled for any of the royal family on the Ascot dates, aside from Prince Richard, the Duke of Gloucester, Prince Edward, the Duke of Kent and Prince Edward, the Earl of Wessex. Although the new mother is on maternity leave, it is very possible that she will attend Royal Ascot this year, especially as it is only a few short miles away from her home of Frogmore Cottage, where she is currently staying with baby Archie Harrison.